Guys, you ready for some good skits? All right, so we got a real live one right here.
Oh, yeah.
Before we start, I'm just going to inform you guys about a couple things, and then I'm going to do a little activity with you guys, right? So, well, first, before we start, safety is our number one priority here. And in the case of an emergency, there are going to be four exits. Please proceed to them in an orderly fashion. There's one right here. There is one right there. There is one right there, and there is one right here. Now, another thing, just no flash photography tonight. You guys can use unflash photography. That's like you right there. That's not cool. Anyway, alright, so let's get to the activity now. Everybody take out your phones. Take out your phones. Now turn them on the home screen, and show them to me. Alright? Good stuff. Alright, now on the left or the right side of the phone is going to be a volume down button. Wise guy over there. Now you're going to press and hold that volume down button until it's up. Good job, guys. Alright, that concludes my activity. Now we're going to jump right into it. You guys are ready? Let's do it!
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Tiverton High School Monday morning.
No selfies, please.
Sorry. Good morning.
Is that coffee?
No.
Yeah, hide it from Kiwi.
7:15.
Mason, Elena, hurry up! Hey, did you have that film I sent you last night?
No.
My kid did. Why are you guys holding hands?
7:20.
Came and say good morning. Yeah, have a great day.
7:25.
Hey, it's Brian Cleary.
Again.
Or is it Regan? Yeah, one of them.
7:30.
Hey, hey, hey. Dave, we got lunch.
Ellen Keeby in a world where no coffee is safe. Ellen Keeby here, slithering like a stick in a place that we've never seen her before. Watch out, watch out! Oh, come on! Mr. McGee, let me come on!
60. All right.
Mr. Eaton's freshman class.
Hey,
Maybe textbooks are good for something. Oh, I wish they would fix these roofs already! Oh my gosh,
Jake! Jake, what's up? What's up? Oh my god! Jake, are you alright?
Ladies and gentlemen, the most important class at Tiverton High School, chemistry.
Okay, we got it out of here. We're going to talk about builds.
Important. part of what we're going to learn today. So, we're going to need to learn a little bit about the periodic table, which you should have done for homework. Right, Jacob? How many pieces of the periodic table are there? Wow, that's actually right. Okay, then. Next step.
Okay, should I do the check? What do you want the genius to do?
The last time I'm gonna lift you.
Yeah.
Been through a lot today.
Childhood demanding.
It's been a good trip.
It's been a great trip.
Look, whenever, wherever.
You got your back, see?
Whenever, wherever, I've got your back. W. That just doesn't sound right coming from me, does it?
Sounds great.
In a world where no coffee is safe.
Baby, now just come alive. Oh, no, just come.
makeup looks awful. Dragon, I am tired. I think I'm just gonna nap in the middle of the hallway. Yeah, why not? Okay, I'm gonna go skateboard. Good night, Brian.
Ms. McKinnon, we have some nap in the hallway.
Oh.
Thank you. Check, check, 1, 2. Check, check, check. This one's for Miss Sutcliffe. Yeah. She was out there tonight, so this one's for you. Complete you, I don't know.
Yeah. Person, Miss Sutcliffe. Thanks for existing.
By the power of my mighty hammer, I command thee, let there be light! Yeah!
All right, it's a short 15-minute mission. There's some snacks in the back. There's
Tetrapods, me and Monofo. As I said yesterday, we could be a four-man or three-man group by the end of this week, depending. A tetrapod is a subhuman creature that hasn't necessarily evolved yet. And both me and Jacob have lost members of our family, my mom, his dad, and at times, well, have felt subhuman. So we haven't necessarily felt evolved yet. We're going to play two songs for you guys today. We're going to play Up the Wolves by the Mountain Goats and Another Brick in the Wall by Pink Floyd.
And y'all better sing, please.
Yeah, please sing. It makes it a lot less awkward if you sing.
Help.
First one's Up the Wolves.
All right.
I'm good. I'll give you the beat.
To branch. father has been absent ever since we found it wrong. But there's gonna be a party when the wolf comes home. And wag their bony fingers in all the wrong directions. And by daybreak we'll be gone. I'm gonna get myself. It's gonna take you people years to recover from all of the damage. Our mother has been absent ever since we found it wrong. But there's gonna be a party when the wolf comes home. Thank you.
He's always there to get rid of any emergencies, anything we don't know how to handle. Mr. DeGuzzi.
Hey, Brendan! Yeah, what up, bro?
Thank you.
Three sugars? Who drinks lattes these days? That one's all right. Nope, smells old. Good enough.
Hold me closer, tiny dancer. Thank you.
Tiny dancer, tiny dancer. Tiny dancer.
Hello, everybody, and welcome to Jeopardy! To introduce our contestants, all the way to the left is Billy Phillips.
Oh, big game.
In the middle is Jonathan Duvall.
Nobody knows how old I am.
And all the way to the right, if you can see him way down there, that's Mark Tavares.
Goodies! He plays tall!
And for our categories, we have spelling, sports, questions pertaining to Mr. Duvall, gym class rules, and bonus points for Duvall only. Mr. Duvall, you're going to go first. Can you please pick a category?
I'm going to say questions pertaining to me for 500.
All right, your question is, who has deep... Your question...
Play out!
Anything now.
Boats. Big boats.
Your question.
Kitties!
That's tough. We're staying inside for chip today. Too bright out.
All right, Mr. Duvall, your question is, who has Deebs?
Everyone. Deebs.
That is correct. Mr. Phillips, it is now your turn. Please pick a category.
Yes, sir.
Let's see here. Sports for 500.
Can you please define GOAT?
Are we talking GOAT? As in the best sandwich that I've ever had, which would be Thanksgiving night at about midnight. Take a little walk down from my bedroom into the kitchen, take a piece of bread, slap a big piece of turkey on that one, take a big glob of Miracle Whip, right on top of that, finish it off with a sandwich. I mean, another piece of bread. You talking that kind of goat? Greatest of all time? Or are we talking my boy, Tom Brady? He's the greatest of all time.
That is correct.
Sandwich sounds awesome.
Mr. Tavares, it is now your turn. Can you please pick a category?
Spelling for 200, player!
Can you please spell midget? You are a midget.
M-I-G-E-T.
I'm sorry, that is incorrect. Would anyone like to steal?
Midget. M-A-R-K. Mark.
That is correct.
Sorry, little guy.
Duvall, it is now your turn. Can you please pick a category?
Give me that. Anyone else hot tonight? I'm hot here.
Just you.
I'll take questions pertaining to me for 400 this time.
Why don't we play Scandinavian handball in gym anymore?
My lawyers advised me not to answer that question.
That's correct. Mr. Tavares, you're way out of the loop. I'm just gonna skip right over you and go to Mr. Phillips.
Hit me, guys.
Can you please pick a category?
Well, since I got the last one right, I think my best bet would be to stick with sports for 400.
How many Super Bowls have the Patriots won?
You're kidding me, right? How many Super Bowls have the Patriots won?
Answer it, player!
Four.
That is correct.
Don't forget the two they lost.
Okay, Mr. DeBalman, it is now your turn. Would you like to pick a category?
No, I'm feeling lucky. I'm going to choose my bonus category for me only, for 1,000.
Are you sure you're ready for this question?
Yeah, I don't know. Let's just go.
What did you have for dinner last night?
Well, according to my stomach, I had a large buffalo chicken pizza with blue cheese and an ice cold glass of ranch dressing.
Wow. I would mop that up!
That is correct.
Sorry, guys, hate to interrupt again, but please, just a reminder, get those hours in. You have SATs, you have prom, you need to get them in. Thank you. That concludes Jeopardy.
This hit that ice cold, Michelle Pfeiffer for that white gold. This one for them hood girls, them good girls, straight masterpiece. Stylin', wildin', living it up in the city.
Chuck's on with St. Laurent.
God, kiss myself, I'm so pretty. I'm too hot, hot damn. Call the police and the fireman, I'm too hot, hot damn. Make a dragon wanna retire, man. Hot, I'm too hot, hot damn.
Say my name, you know who I am. Too hot. Hot damn.
About that money, break it down.
Girl, sweet, you're hallelujah.
Woo!
Girl, sweet, you're hallelujah.
Woo!
Girl, sweet, you're hallelujah.
Woo!
Uptown funk, don't give it to me. Uptown funk, don't give it to me. Uptown funk, don't give it to me.
Saturday night and we in the spot. If you don't believe me, just watch. Come on.
Don't believe me, just watch.
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 Hey, hey, hey. Oh, stop. Wait a minute.
Fill my cup. Put some coffee in it. Take a sip. Sign a check.
Julio, get the stretch. Fly to Harlem, Hollywood, Jackson, Mississippi. If we show up, we gonna show out smoother than a fresh dry skin.
All right. I'm too hot.
Hot damn.
Call a police and a fireman. I'm too hot.
Hot damn.
Make a dragon wanna retire, man. I'm too hot.
Hot damn.
Scallywags, how are you? Say, I'm too hot. Say my name, you know who I am, yo.
I'm too hot, and I'm bad about that money, break it down. Girls hit your hoo-yah, girls hit your hallelujah, girls hit your hallelujah. Cause Uptown Funk's gonna give it to you, cause Uptown Funk's gonna give it to you, cause Uptown Funk's gonna give it to you.
Girls hit your hallelujah, woo! Girls hit your hallelujah, woo! Girls hit your hallelujah, woo! Cause Uptown Funk gonna give it to you. Cause Uptown Funk gonna give it to you. Cause Uptown Funk gonna give it to no. Saturday night, we're in the spot.
Don't believe me, just watch. Don't believe me, just watch.
Don't believe me, just watch. Ha. Don't believe me, just watch. Ha. Don't believe me, just watch. Ha.
Hey, before I leave, let me tell you all a little something.
Uptown funk you up. Uptown funk you up. Uptown funk you up. Uptown funk you up.
Uptown funk you up. Uptown funk you up.
Uptown funk you up. Uptown funk you up.
Come on, dance. Jump on it. If you sexy, then flaunt it. If you freaky, then own it. Don't brag about it, come show me. Come on, dance, jump on it. Woo-hoo!
If you sexy, then flaunt it. Well, it's Saturday night and we in the spot. Don't believe me, just watch.
Watch out. Don't believe me, just watch. Don't believe me, just watch out.
Don't believe me, just watch.
Don't believe me, just watch.
Hey,
uptown funk you up.
Uptown funk you up.
Uptown funk you up.
Say what?
Uptown funk you up.
Say what?
Uptown funk you up.
Uptown funk you up.
Uptown funk you up.
Say what?
Uptown funk you up. Say what?
Uptown funk you up. Say what? Uptown funk you up. Anyone need community service?
Now guys, sorry to interrupt the show, but I'm Miss Hoffman and I just want to let you know that we have community service opportunities available. So please, some of you lucky audience members, look under your chairs because there's community service waiting for you.
Thank you.
first class?
Yeah.
Six? All right. Mr. Eaton's freshman class, lounge. I don't know if you're here yesterday or not. I still don't have a prom date, all right?
Could get up.
It's kind of ridiculous. So again, I'll be out back. Please come by.
Thank you.
Hi, I'm Jack McKinnon. And I want to get one thing straight tonight. I am a senior here, and that means I'm a student. I do not work here. Cal, what's up, man? What's up, Jack? How you doing today? Good?
Pretty good, yeah.
Hey, think your dad thinks it's okay if I wear my boxers all day?
Wow. I don't know, man. I'm not him, so, you should probably ask him.
All right, you know where he is?
Check the office?
Yeah, I already checked him.
Then I don't know, dude. I'm not him. I don't follow him around all day.
Yeah, thanks. I thought you were a friend.
Hey, Jack, what's up?
Hi, Liz.
Hey, super question. I want to take my boyfriend to prom, but he's 42.
Wow, that's weird.
I guess what I was doing. So, would you think that'd be cool?
I don't know. See, I'm a student here. Like I said, my dad is the vice principal, yes, but I'm a student here.
Yeah.
So, why don't you go ask him?
I think where is he? So
I don't know. I don't follow him around. Yeah. Why does everybody keep asking me this today?
Yeah. Okay.
Oh my gosh.
Woo! Will your dad send me home if I wear this?
Why don't you go ask him? Because, I'm not the vice principal, man. I'm a student.
Where is he?
I don't know where he is, dude. Go find him. He's probably in the office or something. All right, well, go find them.
Tell him
again.
What's up? Yeah. Quick question. Does your dad sleep at all?
Pickup lines.
Pickup lines. Chicks love pickup lines.
Yeah. All right. I got one. Okay. Are you a cappuccino? Because I like you a latte.
Okay. How about this? Girl, if you were a vegetable, you'd be a cucumber.
All right. I got one.
Your parents didn't bother me. Didn't the ball.
All right. I may not be a sriracha quesarito from Taco Bell, but I sure can spice up your life.
I like that, but I got another one. If you were an anatomically perfect brain, girl, I think I'd love you. Go up, read it.
We're totally gonna get this to prom!
Scholars is by far the most motivated, polite, and respectful class who have ever come through this education. They come to school every day ready and prepared to learn. I can honestly say it has been a true honor getting to meet this fine group of young students. And now with great pleasure, I introduce to you the graduating class. Harvard University majoring in biomedical engineering. majoring in criminal justice. Helen Redden, who is following his dreams to go to WWE. Jack McKinnon, who is attending Mr. Tavares' School of Dance. Jake Raposa, who isn't attending college and has decided to follow his lifelong passion to become a world-renowned bodybuilder. And everyone else, BCC.
I'd like to thank all the hard work that the class of 2015 has done, and all the support of the faculty, staff, Mr. Fazette, Mr. McKinnon, and all you guys have done a great job. You guys really pulled it together. Is that one point? All right, a round of applause for that.
I love you, Liz Watner.
And last up, before you guys leave, Pam has recorded this entire thing tonight, and this will be transcribed onto a CD, which is going to be for sale in the next week for $3. So if you want to see it again and have all the fun again, grab it from Cam or Mr. Simone Collins.
Just thank you all for coming, but special thanks to my buddies up there, Gabe and Kenny, the spotlight guys.
All right, thank you everybody. I hope you had a real nice time. Good night, Johnson. Special people that made this whole entire thing happen. First off, our director, Emily Rigo. Second off, he's not a senior, but you know what? We're going to call him a senior tonight because he did a lot. He did a real lot. Cam Taylor. Third off, Trial and Error's band manager, Mr. Al Back. And last but not least, Ms. Cusimano and Mrs. Roy. Don't forget to like people as well. And Ms. Cusimano and Mrs. Roy, if you can just come on in right now. We actually have something for you right up front.
Come on.
All right, Ms. Roy, look there. So we're just going to get to you. Do you have it?
Captain!
One second.
I'll catch.